Now we'll discuss word problems. Rahul's landline number is this one. Write its number name both in Indian and international system. Simple, we have to write this number's number name. How do we write a number name? Pay attention. This number, first of all, you make a place value chart in Indian number. Okay, write these number inside that. Then you write its number name. Then make a place value chart for international. Then write its number name. That's all. I hope you can do this question. We'll see question number 2. Which is the largest 8-digit number? We all know the largest 8-digit number. What is the largest 8-digit number? We have to write 9, 8 times. Now, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now? So, this is your largest 8-digit number. Then it is written, if we add 1 to it, means in this largest 8-digit number, when we will add 1, when we will add 1, what will it become? So you add here 1, we'll add 1 here. After adding, whatever answer we will get, that will be the answer. Is it clear? So 9 plus 1, 10, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10 again, then 0, 0, 0, 0, and here 10. Is it clear? So this will be the number when we will add 1 in largest 8-digit number. Is it clear? Then we'll discuss question number 3. You see, write the smallest and the largest 9-digit number that can be formed using the digits which are given here. You got this question? Very simple. Here digits are given to you. What are the digits? You see, digits are 6, 2, 0, 8, 9, 1, 4, 7, 3. These are the digits given here. Okay? In these digits, we have to make one smallest number. Okay, and one largest number. We all know how to make a smallest and the largest number. First, we'll make the smallest. For smallest, what do? We write the small digit first. So, which is the small digit here? We know 0, but when it is 0, we don't write it in the first position. We will write here 1. After 1, we'll write 0, then 2, 3, 4, then 6, 7, 8, and 9. This will be your smallest 9-digit number using these given digits. Is it clear? Then it is written to write the largest also. How do we write the largest number? Same thing. From big to small. Okay. 9, 8, 7, 6, then 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. So this is your smallest number. Okay. Using these digits. And this is your largest number using the given digits. Got it clear? We have to use same. Then ahead it is written, round off both the numbers to nearest 1000. This is also part of this. Means what? This is smallest number which we have got. This one. This is the smallest number, na? This number we have to round off to its thousands position. And this largest also we have to round off to its thousands position. So we'll write here round off. We have to round it off till where? Round it off till thousands place. How do we round off to thousands place? I'll tell you. You see, wait, we have to round off this number to its thousands place. Where is thousands here? This is your thousands, right? We have to round it off. So before this, all the digits we will write same. 1, 0, 2, 3, 4. And 7 is bigger than 5. We will plus 1. It will become 7, 0, 0, 0. Understood? So this is your rounded off. answer. And how do we round off this number? For rounding off this number, again we will see we have to round off this 3, right? So before it, all the numbers will be same. 7, 6, 4, and this 2 is smaller than 5. 3 will be written as 3 only. 1, 2, 3. Is it clear? So these all are your answer. This is your smallest number first, then rounded off, then largest, and that also rounded off to 1000. So question number 1, 2, 3, I told you. Now we'll discuss question number 4. You can see here. It is written, write the smallest and largest 5-digit number that can be formed using the digit, this one. No digit can be repeated. It is very simple again. You see, digits are given to you. 5, 3, 0, 8 and 7. These are the digits. Using these, once you write a small number, then you write largest number. Easy. I hope you all can do this question on your own. Simple. First you write smallest number, then use these digits, then you write largest number, used it, that's all. Then question number 5, I'll tell you. The radius of sun is approximately 6,95,000. It is written sun's radius. Write the number name in international system. Very simple, right? Here number is given to you. I'll tell you question number 5. You can see 695,000. This is your number. You have to write this number's international number name. How do we write international number name? We all know very well, right? You write like this, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Nah, so it will become 695,000. International, how we will write? 695,000. Is it clear? This is how we write international number name. Here number was given, okay? Same number we have to write in international number name. So this is how we write international number name. Okay, now we'll discuss next question. Question number 6. 1 and 4 you do on your own. The distance of the moon from the sun is approximately this much. Write the number name in Indian. It is also easy, okay? Same number you have to write in Indian number name. How do we write in Indian number name? Make a place value chart. Inside that, you write this in number name format. What it will be? 38,44,67,000. You write its number name. So till question 1 to 6, all questions I have cleared. All these questions you complete in your classwork copies.